For no mere mortal can resist the evil